We're gonna let this bad boy go, but wow, look at that fish.
Oh my God, that's a
wow.
Stay tuned for your Outdoor Tip of the Week.
Welcome back to Outdoor Secrets Unwrapped. I'm Dale Helgeson with your Outdoor Tip of the Week. Today we're going to talk about something a lot of people don't like to talk about, and that is minnow wells, bait wells, little bait boxes, whatever you have, buckets. I was gone for a few days, and one thing with minnows is you need to change the water, at least half of it, almost every day to keep the minnows alive. So I was gone for 4 days. When I came back, unfortunately, they all died. It really stinks. So one of the things we're going to do, I'm going to show you how to clean it a little bit. And then I use a product called Cooler Guard. And what it does is it has enzymes in it to break down the bacteria and the odors that are in there. And it will actually make it so it's nice and clean. So when I put minnows in the next time, you will see they'll stay alive. So here you can see my minnow bucket. And as I open it, they did not make it. And this, all this bacteria that's built up in there from them dying, we need to get that cleaned out. So we're gonna now empty it. So we're gonna take this thing with all the minnows out. We'll dispose of those. And then you can see the water, it has a lot of blood and bacteria in it. So we just take and we just dump it out. And then we're gonna take our Cooler Guard, which I just have in a spray bottle, and you just start spraying it in there. Make sure you cover it really good. And don't forget to do your net. You know, like mine has this netting in it, so you gotta make sure to spray the netting down. Make sure you cover it really good. And then we have to let this stuff sit for 5 minutes and let the enzymes kind of work. So now the enzymes will work for 5 minutes. Now you just spray it off, clean it nice and clean with a hose, or if you're in your house, your sink. But empty it out, make sure it's clean. I like to wipe it dry a little bit. Also make sure that you spray your little aerator. If you have an aerated live well, bait well, make sure you clean that as well, because it will hold bacteria. And I hope that helps you with keeping your coolers or your bait boxes clean. Cooler Guard's a great little product that's really easy to use. You just spray it in, let it sit for 5 minutes, and then clean it and wash it out. But it gets rid of the odors and the bacteria, which is important to keep your minnows alive longer. So I hope that'll help you keep your minnows alive longer in the future. And that is your Outdoor Tip of the Week. Stay tuned more for Outdoor Secrets Unwrapped.